I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
Wait, Amir Khan, Kell Brook, who do you like?
That's a good fight. I don't know.
Okay. What do you say, Robert?
I like
fighting at 154 now, right?
Yeah.
Was Amir Khan?
Yeah, he already fought Canelo.
Yeah. I like Amir Khan because of the speed and everything, but I think Kell Brook lands that one punch, he can hurt him. But I think I got Amir Khan on that one.
Who do you want to see Pacquiao fight next, if you could pick him an opponent?
Retirement.
Wow, Kell Brook.
Who?
Pacquiao still has skills and he'll beat a lot of top guys, but you know, there's not that big name right now that top rank is gonna face him. Put him in against, unless they do Terrence Crawford. I wouldn't want to see that either.
Isn't Crawford gonna fight that guy in Australia?
Horn. So you know, Pacquiao still has, you know, he still beat a lot of guys, but not somebody like Crawford, and that's all top rank has to put him in against.
You know, if Donald was a fighter, what would be his name?
Do wrong.
No, Donald Horny.
Donald Horny? Why Horny?
Fucking dude. You ever hear the shit that comes out of your mouth?
Donald, the Jack Offer. The Jack.
Donald Jack Hoff Leary! Brennan,
what's that shit called when you can't sleep at night?
Insomnia.
Dude, I have that. So I can't sleep at night sometimes, dude. Sometimes I won't go to sleep until like 4 or 5 o'clock in the morning.
A lot of fighters have that.
And sometimes I wake up and I have to wake up like 6. I'm fucking tired.
That shit's starting to hurt.
Yeah. Right.
Did you tell Robert about sparring Justin Bieber?
No.
Robert, I saw that one.
Hey, you better post that shit up, baby.
I wanted to, but then I saw the picture. I was like, never mind.
Hey, you posted out fucking your ass. I'm serious, motherfucker. I ain't fucking around. I'll fucking your ass.
What was the picture of?
And then you're going to have some Mexican in you.
What was the picture?
And you're going to have some Mexican in you.
What was the
Don't
picture
worry
of?
About the picture.
He'll let you do it if you let him post it on Facebook.
Okay.
On YouTube.
First, I got to do it first. First, I got to do it. Because I don't trust your word. So, first, you got to let me do it.
I've been playing for like an hour and I'm really at 100,000. You got to 1.7 million. That took you like 3 days.
No, it didn't. See, when you get out of it, you can still go into it and you still just have to
get reporting.
Turn up the volume and just sit back. You rocking with the best, Elie Seckbach. The wave of the future, we don't lose. Tell me what you're watching, EsNews. He came a long way, all the way from Jerusalem. Heavy on the grind, competition, he abusing them.